Hello, Year 11. Here I am in my office, and this is our opportunity to say our formal goodbyes to you. And lots of you have been in my office for good things and bad things over the years, as you remember yourselves. My board's here, my infamous board's behind it. You're all there, your pictures are still there. I can look at you and see you and imagine what the end might have been like for you all here. But I can't show you under there because I'm not allowed to show what it is, but it is all there. You're all still here, very much in my room, and I will find that really hard when I have to take that down and move to the new school, because that really will be the end. But we've had some interesting conversations in this office. Now I wanted to show you a bit of a look around the school, have a last look round and see what the rest of the school is like at the moment, because we thought we might get you back. We're not going to, sadly, which is a real shame in this building. You have been a fantastic year group. We didn't want it to end like this. It has, but you are the most amazing group of kids that I think I've ever worked with in terms of your character and your values, and we miss you enormously. The potential that you have is huge, and I always say at your leave as a ceremony, class of 2020, this is time for you to go out and make the world a better place. The world needs young people like you. Our island needs young people like you. It's been a pleasure. Good luck, Year 11. Thank you.
Stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good.
Hi Year 11, I hope you're all well and taking care of yourselves. I just wanted to speak to you to say thank you to you guys as well. When I arrived at Lake Quennevais 4 years ago, at the beginning of your Year 8, I didn't have the intention of becoming a head of year again actually, but the job came up and the temptation was too great not to go for it, and luckily I got the job and the rest is history, I guess. And the thing that I'm most grateful for is that it allowed me the opportunity to work with you. You are quite simply the most wonderful group of young people. You are a credit to your parents, you are a credit to our school, and you are a credit to the island of Jersey. You've risen to all of the challenges which have been set for you, and you've done that magnificently. The only thing that I regret probably is the fact that you were cruelly denied the opportunity to show what you're capable of in your GCSE examinations with the current situation as it is. And I find that a real shame because I know how brilliantly you would have done. I'm never ever going to forget all of the other fun things that we've done. Things like the mannequin challenges, the Christmas lip sync battles, the Easter bonnet making competition, and the team building, and last but not least, the trip to Turkey, which was one of the highlights of our time together. You are a special group, and you've bonded amazingly well together and made so many friends for life. You've lived up to the expectations of learning to be your best through excellence and enjoyment, and in my eyes, you've certainly lived up to my expectation of you being the best year group. You've been absolutely amazing, and for that I thank you. And it's been an absolute privilege to have worked with you all. You're amazing. I'm going to miss you all so much. I wish you all the happiness and success that your lives ahead will bring you. I know whatever you choose to do, whatever your chosen path is, you're all going to be amazing at that. It just remains for me to say, I hope that I all get to see you soon so that we can celebrate together your achievements. And all I need to say now is take care, look after each other, and stay safe. Thanks very much, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
In Year 10, you showed such determination to succeed. It was a quality I'd never seen before in my form. You really, really wanted to do well, and you were tackling the challenges of your GCSEs with a huge amount of ambition. Year 11 came, and a real smart bunch of students walked in my form. They were dressed to the nines, and they were still determined to be successful. You met the challenges of Year 11 really, really well. And at times when it was challenging, you stuck together, you helped each other, and you came through these challenging times. You have so much to offer the world. Now it is time to start a new chapter in your lives. Whatever you decide to do, I wish you a happy and healthy. Goodbye, Class of 2020.
Hello Year 11, really sorry I can't say goodbye to you properly in person. My form, you were great, you took me in, you didn't even know me most of you and you've been brilliant, so we only had a short time together but it was brilliant. But the complete opposite of that is my poor English class. Some of you had me for 5 years, it's like a prison sentence really when you think of it. Poor Marley stuck in that front row for 5 years. Nevertheless, what an amazing class, not only intelligent but genuinely funny. You're going to have good luck, everyone. Have a brilliant summer, which you thoroughly deserve. I'm actually going to miss you. I'm not just saying that. Take care.
Just stop you crying. I wonder if he's got her hair up.
I wonder if they did get lost between the immersive space and Lab 1.
If they believe me when I said I have sensitive ears.
I wonder what they'll do with their RS booklets. Ooh, sensitive ears. I wonder if they'll look at plants in the same way. Carbon dioxide in, oxygen out.
Silliness aside, 11N, I hope you're all okay. I know this is a crazy time and this isn't how your time at a Quennevais should have ended. Just know that you're missed hugely by me. Thank you for being there for me when I started in Year 9, for showing me the ropes, for showing me what it means to be a Quennevais. Thank you for keeping me on my toes when you were in Year 10. Thank you for the privilege of being able to see you grow and develop during your Trident experience. Thank you for being so real in Year 11. Thank you for being raw. Thank you for being who you are. And thank you for communicating with me your troubles, your celebrations. Thank you for allowing me to be part of that.
Please know that you'll always be hashtag Quennevais. And just thank you for everything, really. Now, I've literally come to the end of the road. There's a car. So all that's left to say is, come on in 11N and have a great day.
Year 11, this is not the way I thought I'd be saying goodbye to you. My form, you are truly a fantastic group of people. It's been an utter joy to be your form tutor for the last 5 years. I will miss you so, so much, and please stay in touch. Let me know how you get on in the future, and every success and every happiness to all of you.
A special good day to my lovely form 11L. I can't believe 5 years have gone so quickly. It's been a delight having you guys as my form group. Lovely to see you every morning. So I'm really going to miss you. Take care, everybody, and hopefully we'll see you all in the future.
Best wishes for the future, Year 11. Especially to those in my form, I'll miss you guys. I hope you'll go on to do brilliantly with whatever you choose to do with the next step, and hopefully we'll see each other round and about. For those musicians, sorry we never got time to really go into that Haydn symphony in depth. Those long answer questions will have to remain unanswered for now, but I'm sure you can pursue it in your own time if you want to. Keep playing music. Cheers.
You know, little did we think when we were choosing your hashtag last September that we would be choosing the most apt hashtag for the class of 2020, Winners Never Quit. I know you might not feel like you're in a very winning place at the minute, but like all good underdog stories, greatness starts with a little setback. This is just the start of your greatness. So now it's just time to go out into the big wide world and to make yourselves proud, and to achieve that huge potential that you've all shown us for the past 5 years. Good luck, class of 2020, and never forget that winners never quit.
This is the home of Jersey Theatre, and it's also the home of Lake Henneby Theatre. The shows wouldn't have been the same without your year group. Some of you have been involved since Footloose, and you've really helped to make sure it gets better every year. I will miss you so much. I feel so close to a lot of you. And I'm incredibly proud of you.
And there were so many of you who were just so dedicated, absolutely obsessed with the subject. And you couldn't prove that you nailed all 800 facts. Edward Jenner and his fixation with milkmaids. The leader of the Spanish Armada and his seasickness. Good luck. We are amazing to teach you for these years. And you'll be going on to huge things. I've got no doubt about that.
11E, I taught you science for years 7 and 8. And how special to see you growing up from little kids to young adults during activities week in your year 7. And ever since, he's never walked past me without saying, hi, how are you? So, Lewis, you're a legend. Best of luck for your futures, year 11.
Goodbye, year 11. It's been an interesting 2 years. I've really enjoyed every single moment of it. Your skills in the kitchen have been exemplary, and I wish you every success.
Thank you so much for being the most wonderful year group to teach over the last 3 years. I'm sure I'm going to be seeing you around on this little island at some point anyway, so it's not a real goodbye, but best of luck in the future.
Year 11 geographers, I'll keep you short and sweet. 1. We have many laughs. 2. We create some memories. And 3. You learn a lot of geography.
Well, here I am sat on the bench outside my office where quite a few of you used to hang around and be really calm and quiet and never make any noise, never disturb me at all. Near the lockers where you just moved through so quietly and went straight to your lessons. Basically, you were just such a fantastic and lovely year group, and you were heading to be a record year group, and we're going to be celebrated so much in the summer. But personally, I just want to say a great big thank you to you all for all the support and passion you had for not only the existing school, but also for what was coming with the new school. So many of you got involved and helped get us that school, get us the designs, get us the great ideas from the students, and it is very much a part of you guys, as it will be for the new students. And it is Le Quennevais, and you are Le Quennevais, and we are hashtag always
good. You always represent the school with pride and determination, and good ambassadors for the school. Last year's sports day was the best sports day I've ever been involved with. The atmosphere was amazing, the commitment and effort was tremendous, and you were a huge part of that.
I want to just say a massive thank you to all of you for making my life really hard work sometimes over the last 2 years, but also really joyful. Thank you for making me come in over pretty much every single holiday for days on end, bringing you all the snacks and things that you need every day. We have got some stunning photographers in this group. Josh, my goodness me, I will never get over those photographs you took in London. You've got serious talent, young man, and I can't wait to see where you go with it all. I have to say, honestly, all of you, I have loved teaching you. I'm so sad that we didn't get to do the exam. You worked so hard in preparation for that as well, and there was some absolutely awesome work. Finally, I'm going to just say goodbye to Alicia. Thanks for the grey hair. You've given me a lot of stress, but I've really enjoyed teaching. You are an amazing artist, as is the rest of the class as well. But just best of luck to all of you. Cheers.
I'm going to miss my photography group absolutely terribly, because you were the best group that I have ever taught in photography. Your work ethic, your drive, your passion for photography was absolutely outstanding. So, well done. And I'll miss you, but I'll look forward to seeing you on Results Day. Bye. From me to say goodbye, adios, hasta luego, and a huge well done for all your hard work. That goes to all of Year 11, but to especially my Spanish students, who have just been amazing for the last 2 years. I've loved teaching both of my classes, and it's been a real pleasure to see how much progress you've all made with your Spanish. So, you might not be taking the exam, but don't forget what you've learned. Go travelling, go to Spain, go to South America. Make the most of it, because you have learned so much. And well done from... Hold on a sec. Who's that? What are you doing here? Oh, is that Mr. Oliver? Hola, Senor Oliver.
Hello, Miss Farnham. What are you up to?
What are the chances? I'm just sending a video to Year 11 to say adios.
Oh, perfect. Actually, you do mind, can I?
Yeah, of course. Come on over. What are the chances of this? Senor Oliver. Hola.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Muy bien, ¿qué tal?
Sí, muy bien, gracias. Hello, Year 11. Quick goodbye from me. I've had a great time teaching you guys. When I joined you, we were just little ones in year 8, and I think I've taught pretty much all of you since then, and you are genuinely an unbelievable year group. To my masses of students that I've taught this year, I think over 70 of you, you've been class. I've enjoyed every minute in the classroom with you guys, and I really do wish you the very best when you finally properly say goodbye from here.
Just to say how much we've missed you, as much as I'm sure you've missed me, chasing you around the school in the morning, sending you off to science and maths interventions with a skip in your step and joy in your heart. I wish you all the very best in whatever you do next. I've known some of you quite a long time, some of you from when you were 5 years old in Lamoy, and it's lovely to see what fabulous individuals that you've turned into and the young adults that you are becoming.
I remember so clearly when you joined us, when Mrs. Lamarca and I went to do some of the transition visits, and I can remember particularly Mr. Steigenberger telling us what a wonderful year group you were. And boy, was he right.
You guys were by far my favourite year group, because a lot of you came on my first activities week to London when you guys were in year 8, I believe. And from that I was able to form some cracking relationships with a lot of you guys. I think you shall be incredibly proud of what you've achieved at the Quennevais over the last 5 years, and I wish you all the best for the future.
Hello Year 11, you absolute superstars. Just a quick message from me really to say how proud of you all I am. I certainly taught a good bunch of you along the way. Special shout out to my Year 11 class, of course. I'll definitely miss you. So I'm sure I'll see you all at some point on the island. And I hope that you get, of course, your special send-off that you deserve. So Year 11, it's time to say goodbye to you. I've been really lucky to have two groups in this wonderful year group. I hope you look back with fondness and laugh lots at the memories like I will. You've each blossomed into amazing young people who have got an array of talents and skills to give the world now that your time at Le Quennevais is over. And this is my last wish for you, really. Work hard and be nice to people. I think if you can do that, you won't go far wrong.
This is a message to say good luck, and we're going to miss you so much. Just think, this is a year that's going to go down in history books, and you are a part of that. So whatever you're moving on to, wherever you're going off to, I hope you remember us all with fondness. We will miss you, and hopefully we'll all get to see you again and say goodbye in our true, proper Le Quennevais fashion.
We started together. I began my teaching career at Quennevais with you as your form tutor as 7N. I have always kept a close eye on you, and you have always been in my heart. So, take care, all of you, and see you on Zell's Day.
Year 11, the time to say goodbye has arrived. But let me tell you that I am very proud of having your teacher during this time. And you've shown me, you know, what the school stands for.
I remember when you first started, you were shy and unsure and not very confident at all. And now, look at you, it's been an amazing transformation. You're confident, resilient, and the camaraderie in which you've been amazing. We will miss you, and I will especially miss my own Year 11 class, who I saw on Wednesdays and Fridays. Most of all, you were very supportive of one another in that group, which was brilliant. I wish you lots of success for the future. And follow your dreams.
Hello Year 11. I really thought we'd be saying goodbye to you in a far better way than this. However, I felt we need to say this in a formal way. It would be fantastic to have the Leavers Assembly followed by a ball down at the Lorison, and I still hope in my heart that that is going to happen. You as a year group really deserve to have a splendid send-off, and I hope that this goes some way towards making you feel how loved you are to us all. In Turkey, all being together, and that trip epitomises the togetherness that you as a year group have shown. We had a fantastic time, and I hope those memories will be with you for a long, long time. Good luck, take care, be safe. Miss you all.
And I couldn't have thought of a better year group to share all of those amazing memories and that 5-year journey with. Thank you to all of you who were in our shows, our productions at the Opera House, whether you're in the band or the chorus or a main part, and to all of you who I taught drama to, but especially to my Year 11 girls, my dance class. You girls are amazing. Thank you for all of your hard work, for all of the fun memories we've had, everything we've shared. You all have worked so hard. Good luck with everything in the future. Please keep in touch. We'll miss you like mad.
Hello 11C, the best history group in Year 11 at the moment would definitely be Mr. Brennan's group for sure. I hope you guys are alright, you guys did amazing. You are definitely, my group alone, the best historians on the island. I'm gutted we couldn't show what we know in the exams this summer. But I know you would have done great, and I hope you do know that as well. And you are brilliant historians. All the best, I'll see you soon.
It's been a real privilege getting to know you all, and seeing how far you've progressed over the years. I've really missed you these last few months. It's certainly been quieter around here without you. I just want to wish you lots of health and happiness and success in whatever you do next. But whatever that is, please remember, always Le Quennevais.
Such a great year group, such a great group of people. You've been a fantastic addition to Le Quennevais School in your time. I've thoroughly enjoyed being your teacher throughout Key Stage 3, and some of you a little bit in Key Stage 4. Just wishing you all the very best. Good luck for the future, and I look to see you out and about in Jersey. All the best, guys.
But I just wanted to wish you all the best of luck in whatever your choices are for next year and beyond. I can't let this message go without mentioning, of course, my own English class, 11 Bro. I think the parting word I need to leave with them is the word oxymoron. And they can ask Alfie what that's all about.
You're a very special year group, and I can't believe it's 5 years since you came in as little year sevens with your new uniform, looking all smart and ready to learn. You have great humour, incredibly hardworking, but also very caring and considerate towards one another. Look after yourselves, look after each other, and do keep in touch. Enjoy the next chapter of your life, and I look forward to seeing you around our lovely island when all of this is over. Good luck and enjoy the next chapter.
Footballers, you won the Year 11 Cup. There's nothing more to say. You finish your secondary school career as the island champions, and you can't ask for any more than that. Well done to you, all the best, and I hope to see you, the boys on the rugby pitch, hopefully some of the netball girls, and maybe some of the hockey girls, playing for Jersey and reading about you in the JP and seeing on the TV, or even maybe having to pay a couple of quid to watch you play in a couple of years.
My English group, you've just been a brilliant bunch of students to work with from year 10 all the way through to year 11. We've had a lot of fun along the way, and I can't thank you enough for that. You've been incredible, and your hard work really paid off when you got those IGCSE results back in January. But please remember, this isn't just about your academic ability. This is more than that, and I hope the Quennevais has taught you to be more than that. You will leave here with ambition, resilience, respect, all those key things that we try and instill within you. And to Katie and Cole, my house captains of Transa, wow, you have just been incredible. Head boy and head girl as well, and you are a big reason and largely responsible as to why Transa was so successful and dethroned Watts last year. So thank you very, very much for everything that you have done. The entire student leadership team, you've just been a joy to work with, so thank you all. Best of luck for the future, guys. Stay safe, and look forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Bye.
So here we are, this is it. Farewell Year 11. You are leaving Le Quennevais, but I hope a little bit of Le Quennevais never ever leaves you. Remember us all fondly as we will you. You have been terrific. We miss you and wish you the very best of luck. #AlwaysQuennevais. Bye bye.